Hello everyone. So let's begin color theory. The word color is a general term which applies to the whole subject. Red, orange, yellow, green, blue, violet, black and white and all possible combinations. Hue is the correct word to use to refer to just the pure spectrum colors. So to understand color theory, most important part is to understand color wheel. A color wheel is an illustrative model of color use around a circle. It shows the relationship between the primary, secondary and intermediate or tertiary colors and helps demonstrate color temperature. There are two types of color wheel. First, primary and secondary color wheel. Second, tertiary color wheel. There are three primary colors, three secondary colors and six tertiary colors. Three primary colors are red, yellow and blue, and three secondary colors are orange, green and violet. Six tertiary colors are red orange, yellow orange, yellow green, blue green, blue violet and red violet, which are formed by mixing a primary with a secondary. So now let's study how we get tertiary colors by adding primary and secondary. So by adding primary color yellow plus secondary color orange, we get tertiary color yellow orange. Same way, by adding red plus orange, we get red orange. Red plus violet, we get red violet. Blue plus violet, we get blue violet. Blue plus green, we get blue green. And yellow plus green, we get yellow green. This was the basic idea about color wheel. Now let's understand about grayscale. Grayscale is a range of monochromatic shades from black to white. Grayscale contains only shades of gray and no color. Grayscale is also known as gradient, that is dark to light effect. In color theory, what is tint, shade and tone? A tint is a mixture of a color with white which reduces darkness. A shade is a mixture with black which increases darkness. A tone is produced either by mixing a color with gray or by both tinting and shading. Gradient effect by pencil colors. Material required: drawing paper, scale, pencil, pencil colors and eraser. So now let's see how pencil color can help to give a gradient effect. Take paper, scale and pencil. Cut the paper as per your requirement and make box of any size. You can use any pencil colors. I am using Staedtler pencils. Except white color, we can use any color to give gradient effect. I am using purple color. We will hold the pencil this way so that we can apply light pressure. So the first step is we will fill the box with purple color but applying very light pressure. Now we will repeat the same method again. But while moving slowly towards downward, pressure applied will be very less so that we can get proper gradient effect. We will repeat the same method for the third time with the same pressure. Repeat it until you get the proper gradient effect. There must be no differentiation seen between dark, medium, and light. We will repeat this method for the last time to give a final effect. So, the final outcome is ready. So here are a few examples of gradient effect with different colors. Let's study about color scheme. There are 6 types of color scheme. First, neutral, second, monochrome, third, analogous, fourth, complementary, fifth, split complementary, and sixth, triadic. What is neutral color scheme? Neutral means without color. Neutrals such as beige, ivory, taupe, black, gray, and shades of white appear to be without color. But in many applications, these use often have undertone. Mainly, neutral colors are used in interior and home decor. There are n numbers of neutral colors, like light neutral colors, autumn color season neutral colors, dark neutral colors, etc. Few examples of light shades, dark shades, and neutral color shades used in interior and home decor. What is monochrome color scheme? Monochrome colors are all the colors of a single hue. Monochromatic color schemes are derived from a single base hue and extended using its shades, tone, and tints. Tints are achieved by adding white, and shades and tones are achieved by adding a darker color, gray or black. These two are the examples of monochrome color scheme. What is analogous color scheme? Analogous colors are group of 3 colors that are next to each other on the color wheel, and a tertiary, red, orange, and red orange are examples. The term analogous refers to having analogy or corresponding to something in particular. An analogous color scheme creates a rich monochromatic look. Next to each other on color wheel means if we select a yellow color, then each other color will be green and yellow orange. Same way, if we select yellow orange, each other color will be yellow and orange. So this way, if we select any color from color wheel, next each other color of left and right side will be the analogous color. What is complementary color scheme? Complementary colors are pairs of colors which when combined or mixed when placed next to each other, they create the strongest contrast for those two colors. Complementary colors may also be called opposite colors. Here is the example. We can see color which we select opposite to it is known as complementary colors. What is split complementary colors? Split complementary is a color scheme using one base color and two secondary colors. Instead of using a complementary color, two color plates symmetrically around it on the color wheel are used. We get a combination of one warm and two cold colors. Here is the example of split complementary color wheel. What is triadic color scheme? A triadic color scheme is comprised of 3 colors, evenly spaced on the color wheel. The two most basic triadic palette are the primary colors red, blue, and yellow, and the secondary hues orange, purple and green. This way, triadic color scheme is evenly spaced on color wheel as shown in primary and secondary colors. Same way, if we select any color from color wheel like purple, its triadic color will be yellow, green and orange.